All right, what's going on, everybody? We're here, and we got done with the Royal Rumble, and I, being a little dum-dum, ended up getting myself eliminated. Sorry, I'm trying to mess with the audio settings just a little bit to not be too amazingly loud, because it's always... It's just one of those things that I keep trying to make sure is not overpowering. Either way, I ended up getting eliminated from the Rumble when I was, like, a top three. So, I don't really know what to do much about Raw. I can't remember who won, if it was Goldberg or Taker. Wasn't it Taker? Do I have enough superstar points to just challenge for the belt? The hardcore title. I don't need the hardcore title. I forget who won. Well, let's say if Taker won. I can't even look up Taker's stats. Or Goldberg. Give up DQ. Belts history. Alright, he did win the Royal Rumble. So, I might try to do a show transfer. Maybe a fresh start elsewhere. But you're the champion, right? You just can't up and leave with the title. Plan I'm doing just tossing the title trash. If you really want a transfer, you're going to have to wait until you no longer have that belt in your hands. God damn it. I have too many titles. So that's another thing. I have the Intercontinental title and the tag title in my hand right now. So I can't just leave. I'm going to have to find another way to finagle my way into WrestleMania. Oh, look, Kane and Goldberg in a triple threat Intercontinental title match. This is going to go swimmingly, I assume. There we go. Let's see what I can do. Is it no DQ? Oh god, I didn't even check to see if it was no DQ. Triple threats generally are. I guess we'll find out when I come running in with a chair. Okay, we're good. Oh boy, oh boy! There we go. Alright. See if I can't... Nope, I can't grab another one. Okay. Alright, I'm just gonna beat the tar out of these people. Hello, how you doing? Oh god. He always seems to grab a hold of the chair. There we go. Whisper in the wind. Oh god. He hit me so hard, I fell upwards. Oh, Jesus. Ain't I the worst? Oh, no. I have a feeling that the GM does not like me, if this is what he's putting me in. Ha ha! Ha ha! Oh shit! Oh shit, he's got it. Oh no! I screwed up. Bam! Oh, get the fuck out of the way. Kane's got a chair. Oh no. I deserve it. Oh, I deserve this. I deserve every last bit of this beating. Oh, Jesus. Oh, now I got both of them pissed off at me. Oh, this is not good. Goldberg just... Oh, God. Oh, Goldberg's just gonna beat the tar out of me. Ah, get shit on. Oh, Jesus. I still took the brunt of that. I just need to get the hell up out of the way, because this is not helping my case. I'm just getting completely crapped on. Fight each other again. Oh, my God. Everything is spiraling downwards. As I'm just getting the hell beat out of me. I'm gonna take this nice pristine chair. There we go. Now over to Goldberg. Oh my God! I did not know that was physically possible. He just literally, it looked like he went for a spear. But he went out of the... He literally suicide dived outside of the ring, but it looked like maybe he was trying to look for a spear or something. I have never seen that in the history of this game. Did not know one could do that. Oh my God, yeah. Fight each other, goddammit. I'm sick of this. I wish you could climb this. Just climb this relative safety. There we go. Come get me now. Oh, boy. There we go. And I'll just get out of their way. Let them beat the tar out of each other. Oh, God, that would hurt. Look out! Ooh! Very nice. Hello? You leaving? Oh, he's leaving too. Oh, no. No, he wasn't. Will that be enough? Oh, no. It's not. Oh, Jesus. That'll hurt. Alright, time to get the fuck out of the way. Let Kane sit there. Alright, let's do this. Come on, Goldberg. Okay, I'm probably gonna need this. Again. Oh boy, there you go. There you go, kick his ass, Seabass. Oh no! Come on, come on! He's down, he's down! Come on! Done! Go! Count it! Come on, ref! 1, 2... Oh my god! Come on! Oh, Jesus. Alright, I'll let them beat the tar out of each other again. Just please get up in time. There you go. There you go. Nope, nope. Nope, bye-bye. Come, oh my god, he didn't fucking get out of the... Oh god, I'm so dead. Couldn't get out of the fucking ring. How could I not get out of the ring? How couldn't I get out of the ring? Oh, good. There, now, oh, now you got out of the ring after taking that nonsense. Oh boy. Out of the ring! Oh good. Now they're the ones wielding chairs. This is good. Will you fuck off, Kane? And Goldberg, will you both fuck off and hit each other? I'm trying to retain a title here. There we go. There we go. Come on. I'm rooting for either one of you, honestly. Come on. Up. I'm just gonna get out of the way here. I'm trying to pick my spot. I'm gonna pick my spot. Oh boy. I should keep myself here with two of them. So that way, there you go. There you go. Alright. Hopefully it's not in the ropes. Nope, dead center of the ring. Well, not quite dead center. But, yeah. There you go. Oh, God, how did Kane get immediately up from that? That's bullshit. That's such ball sacks. How do they get straight up from a kick out like that? Come on. Come on. What are you doing? What is this trash? Couldn't, like... I'm glad he didn't tap, because that was some nonsense. Really don't know what the hell that was. I'm just sitting here, stomp. Nope, nothing. Okay, cool. I'll just sit here and let you submit a guy. That works. There, Goldberg's down. Oh no, Goldberg's back up. God damn it. Every time. Every goddamn time. Excuse me, no. Kane, want to get in the ring? There we go. Move over to Goldberg. Oh, no. Oh, no. Ooh, power slam. Kane's still down. Come on. Get your big ass moving. Oh, there we go. All right. Oh, of course. It's always a rope break, and then they're going to get right the fuck back up. The thing is it's a bit of a pain in the ass to get them to stay down. There. Go. 1, 2, 3. Jesus Christ. That took enough time. Let's just taunt and get the fuck out of there. Oh my God. What a title defense. Why can't Kane and Goldberg? Jesus. That is... They really didn't want me to win. This is what I get for... Yeah, you requested a show transfer, so we're going to put you in a triple threat against Kane and Goldberg for your Intercontinental title. How about that? He was ready to just make me a martyr right then and there. Is it 80 or 85 where I can challenge for the world title? I guess I should see if I could challenge for the title at 80. Just try to get the belt on a random Raw. Uh-oh, something's happening. Oh, wait, no. What do I want? I want a title shot. The hardcore title? Never mind. Oh, God damn it. Alright. I really want to try to get the title by WrestleMania. And now I'm in a triple threat with Austin and Rock. What is this? Booker T managed to beat Goldberg for the hardcore title. At least my title's not on the line, and it's no DQ. But man, now they want me to beat Austin and Rock. Hey, at least I'll be one of those guys who could potentially beat Austin and Rock in the same night. I'll be the guy who beat Goldberg, Kane, Austin, and Rock in a week. I think I've seen Austin's entrance here. Ah, well. Oh, right. I definitely haven't seen the Hollywood Rock entrance. He's cooking. That is my all-time favorite Rock entrance. Arguably one of my favorite entrances ever is Hollywood Rock entrance. It's just, I don't know why. The intro, the music, everything just works. Stop flickering. And let Austin and Rock beat each other up. As I just sit here and... You see how shiny this floor is? You see the barricade reflection in it. I'm just gonna sit here. You know what? I should just grab a chair and just start swinging. I'm just gonna grab a chair and just start swinging for the fences. Hey, good job. Look what I can do. Come on. I want to make that bad neck worse. Oh, God. Oh, boy. Oh, God. Make that bad neck worse. Retire the fucker. Oh, boy. Oh, well, that's what I get for not turning my happy ass around, just swinging. Now I got Austin and Rock both on me. There we go. They can never stay away from each other. Oh, boy. There you go. There you go. There you go, Rock. Here's someone to fight. Yeah! You son of a bitch. Oh, God, now he's got a chair. This is not good. Yeah, this is what I get for swinging that chair around all the time. I like how this game was really good about making The Rock, like, The Rock. This really does have all the Rock mannerisms that I don't feel like they happen in most of the other games, like the new ones. This one really does feel like The Rock. Let's see here. Whoop. There you go, Rock. Oh, wrong person. All right, Rock. I'll be you. You be Mankind. Let's go. Eh, boy. Eh, boy. Oh, boy. I really put my face in that one. All right, there we go. That works. Come on. Come on. Come on. There we go. Boom. Let's go. Let's go. All the finishers. All the finishers. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. This is what I get. There we go. I think I'll probably be too close to the ropes, but we'll see. As I break Austin's neck. Oh, God, that's gross. One, two, count faster. Oh, my God. Rock's down again. Let's go. Let's go. Done. One, two, three. Oh, my God. All right. Now they have to give me a title match after that win. Beat Goldberg last week, Austin this week. Just running roughshod through everybody until I get a title match. a TLC tornado tag featuring Ric Flair. It's got to be fun. I hope they have something for me at Mania. See what I can get myself into. Not much of anything. Let's see if I should be booked. Rodney Mack versus Goldberg for the Intercontinental title. No DQ. Oh boy. He's trying to get that Intercontinental title off me. They're trying. That's fine. And away I go. Oh boy. I'm trying to grab a chair. Can you just leave me alone for a second, Goldberg, while I find a chair to beat you over the head with? Thank you. There we go. Stay up there. Oh, this is cheap. Oh, this is really cheap. This is... Oh, this is almost unfair. Oh! What's up? What's up? Oh boy. Okay, now he's not happy. Too late. I think that's rope. Yep. Come on. Oh, I think I'm still too close. Damn. No, no. Oh, I am. Shit. Oh, Jesus. Well, he's had enough of my bullshit. There, I'm just gonna try to choke him out. Powerbomb him. Right the hell up out of here. There you go. And now chair time! Come on, Goldberg. Come on, Goldberg. It's time for you to lose. Oh, God. Oh, that was great. Oh, I threw the chair at him and then was able to get out of the way of that. Perfect. Perfect. Oh, am I still too close? Oh, I don't know if I am. No, I think I'm far enough away. One, two, three. I just had a Goldberg match with Goldberg. You can call me Macberg. As I'm just destroying... This is why you don't give me no DQ matches. Because then I don't have to strategize. I just beat someone over the head and face and body and legs and everything with a chair. And I defend the title. I don't know why they're trying to take the belt off of me this way. But it doesn't work out too well. Let's see, take Rockin' Jericho versus Kevin Nash. Triple H beating Booker T in a steel cage match. Working my way up. I think I've almost got enough superstar points to challenge for the belt. I don't know, we'll see. I wonder if I could just ask for a title shot like that, and he'll give it to me. Won a title shot. No, not the hardcore title. I'll keep defending my Intercontinental title and winning, as long as you keep giving me no DQ matches. Oh, tag titles are on the line. All right. Oh, it's just a regular tag match, too. Steiner wins a six-man battle royal. Goldust and Stacy beat Test and Victoria. Oh, boy. That's a no DQ. Now it's Rodney Mac and The Rock. All right, yeah. Evolution versus Default. We'll just see Default's entrance. Tag team champions. Rodney Mac really is just a human creator wrestler. Bald black trunks. They're just thinking like, I need to add a little bit of a design. Okay, we'll put a few tattoos on him. Cool. Nope. All right. Just enough to grab a chair. Chair. Chair, please. Chair me. Oh, boy. Excuse me. I need to go grab a chair. Thank you. Oh, let go of the chair, you freak. Look out, Rock. He's really not happy with Triple H for getting in his way. Oh my god. He's just beating up on Triple H. I'm not going to get in his way, though. Hebner having to force his way into this. Get shit on Triple H. Rock just laid into him, man. It was almost like Rock just shooting on him. One. Two. Oh no, Flair gets in the way. Uh-oh. Triple H has got the chair now. Ah, I get shit on. Oh, no, I almost had it. Oh, no, I walked right into that one. Rock. Rock. Oh, my God, did you see how far away he did that missile dropkick from? That was a borderline coast-to-coast right there. Jesus. This is completely broken down into just anarchy. Oh my god. Poor Triple H is just getting the shit kicked out of him. There you go. One. Two. No, he kicked. Of course he kicks out of that. He's Triple H, damn it. Oh, Flair couldn't get there in time. Uh-oh. Come on. Oh no, he's gonna... Oh no, he tags out to Flair. Alright, here. No. I still want to be Rodney Mac, though. Oh, god damn it. Alright. I want to take a chair with me, though. Let me take a chair with me. Or is there... Okay, there's still a chair over here. So I can continue to beat up Triple H. Hashtag beat up Triple H. Or not, I don't know. Why can't I beat up Triple H? I'd like to beat up Triple H, please. That'd be fun. There we go. Look at Triple H, goddammit. There you go. There we go. We'll just let Ric Flair beat up or get beat up by The Rock. And we'll just take the trash out on Triple H. Triple H is catching a beating on the outside. Ah! It's the Kazahajime! Taz mission! There we go. Look at him. Triple H is just all 18 shades of boned. Come on. Come on. There you go. Just choking the life out of him. Come on. Triple H better not get himself involved in this match anymore. There's just nothing left of him. There. I'll play as Rock real quick. Flair is boned. There we go. Oh, Triple H, you don't want to get in the middle of this. Oh, God. He immediately just goes for me. Get in there. There you go. Few good hits and Triple H is done for. There we go. Flair's done. Triple H is about to be done. There we go. That's it. Good night. Still the champs. That's what happens when you try to get in. It was just a chair fest. Jesus. Yeah, I won too. I like how you have The Rock with his body and you have Rodney Mack with his pudgy little stomach. Gets to be hidden by the title, but... Just him and his dad bod beating up on legends. No way out. I bet you'll have to defend some sort of title. I got two of them. I am the mid and undercard king. All right, no way out time. I want a challenge for the belt tonight. I'm cashing in. Oh. Nah, I don't need the stupid hardcore title again. All right. Make me defend my... Oh, tag titles. All right, TLC title tornado tag. All right, well, for the tag belts, there you go. I really should be using my XP as well. I just realized I haven't really used my XP yet. And I got myself a few good wins now. Ugh. I just haven't used them. Alright, let's see. Defaults. No way out entrance. My rights, my wrongs. I want it all. The sex. Bum. Come on, Nash. Let's go. You and me. I want to make Nash work. I should go grab a chair. Make Nash really have to work. Come on. Oh, god damn it. What the fuck? Nash can't do that. Ow. No. No, Sean. Suck a dick. Do you see the athleticism of Kevin Nash? It would absolutely not happen in real life. That's it. Goodbye. We're gone. That was the jobby. No TLC moves at all. The ladder was used twice. There were some chair shots, and I kept them at bay long enough for Rock to grab the title. Greatest TLC match ever. No one is ever going to top that TLC match. This will be talked about like the WrestleMania 17 TLC 2. They go, man, I remember watching Hardy's, Dudley's, Edge, and Christian at WrestleMania 17, but that No Way Out TLC match between Default and Shawn Michaels and Kevin Nash will forever live in infamy. Brock Lesnar's still the WWE champion. I got all this money and I've done like nothing with it. I really do have enough XP. I should really use it on something. I think I can pretty much do just about anything at this point. I still don't know where I'm going to land for WrestleMania. I can't change shows because I keep winning titles. And I don't want to just up and lose them. Maybe I'll just have some bullshit match. I'm going to keep checking every week to see if I can get a world title shot. Oh no! Oh well, I accidentally... I'm challenging for the hardcore title. Sure. We'll just add all the belts. There we go. 9.5 strength. What do I need? I need 100. That's fine. My strength will be impeccable. Let's do this. Booker T, I want that belt. I want all the undercard belts. If you're not going to give me a shot at the heavyweight title, and I don't get a match for the heavyweight title, I want all the undercard belts. I kind of want to check and see if this has a crazy Booker T entrance. All the Booker T entrances, yeah, they always he always has these crazy eyes. They always do that. Oh my god. They always do that in his games. He always has these crazy eyes. Oh my god. Like a man possessed. That's all right. If I'm not going to get a world title, I'm going to get all the undercard titles. I'll defend every single one of them at once at WrestleMania. You just give me a time and a place. Oh boy. Well, that's a start. Kick out at one. Get shit on. Brought out the axe kick, like, it's over! It's over! It's all over, Johnny! Fuck off. Alright. Time to give him a dose of justice that I give everybody. Come on. Come on. Come on. Fuck out of here. You wanted hardcore, I'm giving you hardcore, motherfucker. You better take your hardcore. Thought you were the champion. Where's your hardcore ability? One, two, no, okay, dead center of the ring, let's do it again, Dunsky, one, two, oh my god, it's the most unprotected finisher. They're not protective of at all of my finish. I have to give it like four times a match. Oh! There we go, that's closer to the middle of the ring. Cover! One! Two! Three, there you go. Got the hardcore title back again. That's what I needed. All the undercard belts. You want a title? You can't challenge for the heavyweight title? You gotta go through me. I feel like I'm guaranteed a title match at WrestleMania now. Even not a world title. I'll defend my Intercontinental title. Goldberg, or Triple H beating Goldberg, Jericho beating Rob Van Dam. Alright, that's a two. I bet you if I go over 85, I can get a shot. Hope it's not like a 90. Hope I can actually challenge for the belt like that. Just a few weeks away from Mania. Me want world title match. World title match. Nothing? Like, you want a title match? You have all the titles. No, no, no. The world title. It's like I can't give you a world title match. Look at all the SmackDown bucks. Out of all of what I actually have, I still really can't even afford all that much. It's kind of... I don't even know what to say. I can afford loading screens. I can get the rest of the loading screens. That's... because why not? There's bra and panties. that I don't need. Attires that I probably wouldn't use anyway. There's Japan set moves. I should do that. I should get these Japanese moves. And then old school Undertaker for the hell of it. I don't know what the other ones could possibly be. I wonder if I could do that. If I could... No faction. I really couldn't change my own dealio, could I? That'd be nice if I could. I had to say I'm up to a 79 at least. 40 and 14, that's a pretty good win percentage. Most against Shawn Michaels. I've actually faced Shawn Michaels more than Goldust somehow. 3-time hardcore champion, current tag champ, current intercontinental champ. Huh. It's just kind of interesting to see. Yeah, I can't change. You can only create stables in create mode. Yeah, I don't know if create mode would allow me to change his moves. I don't know if I want to risk it. Oh, look! Another tag title match. Triple H and Flair, this time it's in a cage. Is this the one where both of them have to go up and over, or only one of them? Oh, boy. Will you look after yourselves and fight each other? There you go. Come on. Uh-oh. Come on. Don't do this to me. I'm just gonna keep, like, I'm gonna keep on Flair. I'm gonna keep hitting him with shit. I'm gonna try to accrue my finisher faster than Triple H. Just keep on Flair. Alright, let me go grab Triple H. Yeah, I beat up on Flair a little bit. Here, I'll grab Triple H here. There you go. I want to make this work. Now you're getting the crap kicked out of you by Flair. What is this? There you go. I want to at least get a finish in on him. That'll help. Of course, it's escape, isn't it? So, right? Like I could check. Oh, God! Alright, you're up. Cool. I think I just killed Ric Flair. Not a good way. Oh, there we go. Oh, the impossible athleticism. And now the sleeper. Come on now. Oh, and then you missed the leg drop. Good job, dipshit. Oh, come on. There you go. Stay on him. There you go. Oh no, it is both of us. Oh no. oh, this is not good. I'm going to get the shit kicked out of me. Alright. Two at once. Let's do this. I'm Rodney fucking Mac. You know what? I think I want to keep Flair in. If anybody goes out, it's Triple H. I can beat the tar out of Flair. Ah, get shit on. Hopefully Triple H just takes the hint and goes out of here. There you go. There you go. I'll let him go. I'll beat the crap out of Ric Flair. Dead center in the middle of the ring. Good night. Oh, right, because it's a pinning move. Oh, that's dumb. Because it's a pinning move, he's gonna get, like, immediately up from it. Alright, I'll see if I can't just super power bomb the crap out of him. Oh, God. Come on. I'll just have to beat him up even more. And make damn sure that he stays down. Come on. Stay down, old man. Ah, fuck you. Even if he gets right back up from it, I'll at least be able to... There we go. Is he down? Nope, he's not down yet. Oh, God damn it. God damn it. Nope. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on, Rick. Stop it. Come on, Rick. Oh. Fuck up his knee, something fierce. There you go. Oh, I don't know if he's... No, he's still got fight left in him. Alright, I'm gonna hit him with this, and then maybe, like, whip him into the corner or something. See if that works. I'm gonna powerbomb the shit out of him, though, because that seems to help keep him down at least a little bit. There you go, go. Come on. Come on. You got it. You got it. You got it. You got it. Done. Jesus. Took enough time. Default once again with the win. In the cage.
Phew.
Feeling good, though. Man, I'm not going to be happy about the whole not getting into WrestleMania for the world title. That's the one thing I would have really liked to have. I'm going to keep checking every week to see if I can't just steal the belt before Mania. Because I can't remember if I could do that or not. There's nobody to talk to. There were tons of people to talk to early on in this. Nothing. All right. And he's not going to give me a show transfer, so I'm literally just defending my titles. If it's not my Intercontinental title, it's my tag team title. A last man standing match with Steve Austin. Jesus. No DQ, that means that I can just beat the tar out of Steve Austin, though. Steve and his poor neck are about to get annihilated. Grapple tag, perception. Okay. I wasn't sure if there was something that I didn't know already. Hey, Steve, look what I got for you. It's your best friend. Come say hi to your best friend. Come say hi to your best friend. Oh, boy. Yeah, he didn't like that. No, he didn't like that at all. Oh, I need a reversal. I need a reverse. There you go. Oh, my God. This is where he gets all of his revenge on me for the chair beatings. Oh boy. This is all coming to bite me in the ass now. Come on. Ah, there you go. Oh, I messed that one up. There you go. Chair time. Now stop blocking these. Right on his ACLs. His completely shot knees. There we go. Nope. Stay on him. Stay on him. Reverse. Oh, boy. Oh, I should have just let him fall. There you go. Oh, no! Oh, I let him have that one, basically. Oh, boy. Man, even with the chair, this is tough. You want to flip me off? You want to flip me off? This motherfucker. Eat shit with your broken neck. Today in this stream, we find out exactly why Steve Austin had to retire after WrestleMania. This is the untold story of the Rodney Mack beatings. Not to be confused with the Rodney King ones. Oh my God. This is just getting rough. Oh my, I'm starting to realize also that does way more damage to run at him like that. Oh boy. Oh boy! You piece of shit. That seems to do way more damage to do the running swing. Dude, I'm gonna laugh my ass off if this is the if that's what does it. Nope. That'll do it. That'll just about do it. Just stay down. Oh, Austin. Just do yourself a favor. Just do yourself a favor. Live another day. You might not live to fight another day, but you'll maybe at least live. Yeah. 7, 8, 9. I'm not finished with you! Oh my god. There you go. I dare you to get up, motherfucker. I dare you to get up. Come on. Get up at 9, see what happens. You son of a bitch! Oh, you piece of shit. You motherfucker. Come here. You motherfucker. Gonna fucking break your neck in half. This is it. I'm breaking your neck in half. I don't care if you're able to immediately get up after these. You're gonna get hit with 4 of them now. That's what you fucking get. Have you ever heard of internal decapitation? I'm gonna Mitsuhara Misawa this motherfucker. This will teach you to get up from these chair shots. And he's still fighting. You piece of garbage. Fucking die. I'm done. No, you're still gonna eat a chair. Get up. Get up so you can eat a chair. I'm done with you. I think I might have killed him now. He's not even reacting anymore. I think he might be done. Don't you fucking dare. You fucking... You piece of garbage! There you go. Fucking... I'm gonna make this look like a crime scene. Look at how happy everybody is that this is happening. I imagine in real life, people would just be severely uncomfortable. Don't you dare. Don't you dare. There you go. I should show him respect. No, you know what? I'm gonna attack him. Screw it. After everything I did, I'm still just gonna beat the tar out of him. Oh no, no, fuck off. He didn't stay down the first time or 13th time. Oh no, he's not dead. Oh god. Oh, what a way for that to end. It all... I still end up putting him over with a chair shot. Didn't even die. Good lord. Where are we at? All right, the go home show. That was just a random Raw on the way to Mania. This is the go home show. Let's see what fun new adventures we have in store for ourselves. Hey, just before Mania, can I challenge for the belt? No matches? Okay. Just thought I'd try. Be like, yo, want a challenge for the title right here tonight. Oh, I don't even get a match? Oh, I got like 3 different titles. They couldn't be arsed to put me on one. Goldberg, they give away Goldberg versus The Rock on a random Raw before. Alright, it's Mania time. God knows what is in store. Hey, MRG, how's it going? You showed up just in the nick of time. I'm just about to start Mania. I didn't get my world title match, unfortunately. But I guess we'll see what happens. I do have like 3 mid-card titles. I have the Hardcore, the Intercontinental, and the Tag Team, so we'll see what happens when it comes to Mania here. A lot of matches you can't miss. Which one are you waiting to see? It's difficult to pick. The main event's going to be great. You know, there was a lot of speculation that Triple H was an actual racist after telling Booker T that you people couldn't win the title. Boy, I can't wait for Booker T to get retribution on Triple H after all the horrendous things he said and did. Ugh. And also that Brock Lesnar-Kurt Angle match. That WWE title match is going to be insane. One last time, I want a shot at the belt at WrestleMania. Let's do it. I'm heavily involved in a storyline. Oh no, what? Wait, I wasn't involved in a storyline before. Oh no. I don't even get a spot on Mania. This is bullshit. Wait, hang on. Goldberg won the Royal Rumble. He didn't even get a spot. Goldberg won the Royal Rumble. I don't even see him on the card. What the fuck is this? Wait a minute. This is really something. What the hell? I watched Goldberg win. Not even Taker, who was like the second man, got a spot. And I was the third man, and I didn't get a spot. And I hold like 3 different titles. This is the worst WrestleMania. This bullshit storyline. Oh my god. Well, let's see here. Triple H beats The Rock in a Hell in a Cell match. And then Kurt Angle's the new WWE champion. Storylines and future games, that'd be nice. I got left off the card. This is bullshit. What do you want? I'm sorry you didn't have a match tonight. Well, thanks. I didn't have a chance to do commentary either. Oh yeah, this is not a complete ass, coach. How about going out to dinner? This isn't a date, right? You're not expecting anything after this, are you? He's got those bedroom eyes at me. I'm a little worried. I don't even see his pupils look really dilated. He's giving me that little smile. He's giving me that look. I don't know if I quite feel like it. I don't know what you want to do. I know a good place. It's on me. Oh boy. Is it going to be on me later? Is this how this is going to work? Just this awkward silence as coach is just like, come on, it'll be fine. Just come on, come to dinner with me. It's like, I don't know what you want. Why are you... We'll both continue to work hard. Oh boy, this is really... This is really something. I don't know what you want to do to me. I'm sure we'll be in WrestleMania someday. I deserve to be in WrestleMania today. I don't like how you're soothing me right now. Like, this is like, if this was more closer to real, like, this would be Jonathan Coachman. Like, he'd be reaching out and he'd be like patting you on the back and rubbing your back. Like, that's okay, man. We'll both be there. Just go get some dinner, man. And like, his arm is just like, his hand is just slowly moving down his back. Just, and then it's just the small of his back right above his ass as he's rubbing. Like, yeah, let's just go to dinner, man. It's on me. You and I, we'll make it, buddy. It's fine. All this based off of the look that he's giving me right now. I'm a little creeped out. I have no doubt about that, Mac. I'm really... Well... Here I was with three different championships. I was assuming I would have a match, some sort of match, something, anything. This is how it ends. It ends with me getting butt-fucked by Jonathan Coachman after he wines me and dines me. After I miss out on WrestleMania. That's how season mode ends. If you don't win the Royal Rumble, Jonathan Coachman gives you pity sex for not making it into WrestleMania. I feel like I was a bit more deserving of a Mania spot than him as on a commentary spot. If the other people are Michael Cole and Taz, and then JR and the King, I feel like Jonathan Coachman just really didn't fit anywhere in there. But I had a whole lot of mid-card belts. This is really something. After everything I said, we just cut to credits. I think that makes it the creepiest thing ever. Just music and credits playing. Am I able to just skip past this and go cry into a pillow? Of course, with the situation I already put up there, I'm presumably already doing as such. That's it? I'm so fucked. Yeah, I understand why this is the semi-simulation loop since WWE 12. Well, that was anticlimactic. Would I be able to start a new season with Rodney Mack? Starting a new season can carry over the following pre-existing data, title history, mass record, superstar points. I could do that. Like, I could carry over Rodney Mack into another year. Would there be anybody else to add in? I don't think I'd want to add some of these guys in. Just, I'm gonna take out American Badass Taker. I'm gonna put in Dead Man Taker. Check the stables. All the Evolution stuff. Los Guerreros. I really just want to keep calling him Default. I really want to keep that going. Huh. You know, I mean, I guess I could start here. If I back up, how far can I back up? There we go. I'll start up a new season because it was way too anticlimactic. I feel like I should at least win the world title, and I didn't get my opportunity to. And I can't just not win the world title. However, I'm a champion, so I can't switch programs. I want to give myself some new guys to face. So I want to take out some guys that I had faced a bunch, and that I could, you know, I could get some fresh guys in here. So I faced Kevin Nash a bunch. I'll exchange him with Edge. Cena and Michaels will change. Taker and Kane. We'll get, let's get Eddie Guerrero for Booker T. Goldust has got to go. And I'll take Ultimo Dragon. A lot of other people I haven't faced. Let's take Ric Flair and we'll move him over in exchange for... default creative team at their best, absolutely. Let's move... should I get Hardy? Sean O'Hare? Tajiri? I can do Rikishi. Let's do Rikishi. And then... Goldberg and Lesnar will switch. Alright, so I have Austin. I might change Austin out, too. Austin for Matt Hardy. Let's see, so I got Austin, Lesnar, Jericho, Taker, Cena, Edge, Eddie. I never really faced Scott Steiner, maybe like once. Van Damme, Orton, Christian, Bubba Ray, Rikishi, Batista. You know what, instead of Batista, I'll take A-Train. Instead of Hurricane, I'll take Val Venus. There we go. And that'll be the new Raw and SmackDown for me to work my way up. Triple H still at the top and me and The Rock. But now we got Lesnar. Jericho will stay, because I think I only faced him like once. Then there's Taker, Cena, Edge, Eddie, Rikishi, A-Train, Val Venus, Ultimo Dragon. It seems really weird that out of an entire year, I never faced Lance Storm or Test. I may have faced Hurricane once. I think I faced the Dudleys like once or twice. I don't remember ever facing Batista. I faced Booker T once. I don't really remember facing Christian. Orton might have been once. Van Damme might have been once or twice. Like, yeah, let's just get some fresh guys at the top of the roster here that I could fight. I'll continue to break Steve Austin's neck, though. Am I considered a face or a heel? Oh, this is SmackDown, isn't it? I should change this. Let me see this. Tajiri should be a face. Benoit will be a heel. I guess it really won't matter because I'll be mostly on Raw. So, okay. People I can face. Can you get traded in this game? Yes, you can. I can get traded over to SmackDown, but as long as I have a title, I can't just get traded. So I'm kind of stuck on Raw right now because I'm not losing title matches. Let me see here. Heel side. Let me do... I'm going to move over to the face side then. And we'll move... We'll move Taker over there. I guess this would probably be the guys that I would face. We'll make Christian a face. And Steiner a heel. Let me see here. So hopefully that'll make things a little bit different here. We'll put Rock over to be a face. And we'll make Edge a heel. So I'll have guys like A-Train, Lesnar, Taker, Triple H, Jericho, Steiner. I got some guys to face now. I got some fresh people to face now. I'm feeling good about it. And I can continue what I was doing with Rodney Mack. I didn't really change him much in the speed department, but I got him up, or the submission, but I got him up a little bit in endurance and technique, but mostly strength. He'll definitely be a 100 by the end of this next season. I'm gonna keep doing this at least until I get to a world title. I've fought as hard as I can at this point to get to the world title. I need to make sure that I at least get to that point. I might go just to the next WrestleMania. WrestleMania, not 19. It'll totally be 20. Oh my god, WrestleMania was a huge success. Tons. Hey Mac, I'm the GM of Raw. Yeah, I know. I've spent like the last 8 weeks asking you for a world title match. I think I know who you are. You have a certain duty to provide the best quality show to the fans. Then why don't you give me my world title match? I don't need to explain this to you. Then why are you? Don't let the pressure get to you, and welcome to Monday Night Raw. I've been here for the last year. What are you doing? Hi, Jim Ross. I decided to let you challenge for the World Heavyweight title. Challenge. Oh my god, is that tonight? I will... Oh my god. If I challenge for it tonight, I'm going to stick around for one more match. It's time for the highly anticipated blah, 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 blah. Mac will be the judge. Okay, there's Jazz. Oh my god, there's Trish. Oh my god. Let's see who the winner is. Who do you think the winner is? Let's just make it Jazz. Why not? Makes sense. He'll get in trouble at home if he doesn't pick Jazz. Oh my god. King looks weird. Just rehashing old shit from... So am I challenging for the belt now? God, I need to at least see if I challenge for the belt now. I don't! God damn it. Alright. I'll just play this match out real quick. They told me I was challenging for the World Heavyweight title. Maybe it's not until Backlash? Yeah, at least I got new challengers. That's alright. Let's get this out of the way. Alright. Come on. There you go. Come on, you son of a bitch. Oh, hang on. Stay there. All right. Eat a dick. It's the start of a great rivalry. Oh, no. Triple H didn't like that. Triple H just comes out. What the fuck was that? Mac is set to challenge Triple H for the title. It's a stare down, JR. I'm getting goosebumps. Getting goosebumps at this stare down between Triple H and Rodney Mac. A title match between these two men. It's gonna be one hell of a battle. Let's just soak in the star power that we have on the screen right here. Perfect. Alright. I'm already challenging for the title. Who gives a fuck about superstar points? Alright, we'll save it there. So there you go. Next time I stream this, I'll be getting to Backlash, where I challenge Triple H for the World Heavyweight title. After 2 months of asking for it and being left off of WrestleMania, I just get a shot at the World Heavyweight title. Hey, here's the consolation prize for not being on Mania. We'll let you challenge for the title at Backlash. The only bigger consolation prize is that if it's a no DQ match and I just wallop Triple H with a chair for 10 straight minutes. All right. Well, that is good for me then, because yeah, it's been at least 3 hours, and I need to go to bed soon. God, what time is it? 5:45. Wow. Yeah, I do need to get ready to go to bed. I gotta. Tomorrow's not gonna be too long of a day, but boy, is this weekend gonna be long. I got Wizard World, meet Stanley. I got like just a Ren Faire thing. I've got a young lady to meet at Wizard World. It's just gonna be a packed weekend. All right, so take care, you guys. Thanks for coming out to the stream. Those of you who watch us on YouTube, thank you so much, and I will see you guys next time.